On 0-1, Torrealba swings, hits it to Davis, who grabs it, and the ball game is over. Ike diving into foul territory to pick off that final line drive, and the Mets diving all over the place all night long. First in the outfield, and now Ike Davis, who was on base four times, ends it by picking off the line drive from Torrealba. As the Mets swipe one from the Rockies on the legs of Eric Young, LaTroy Hawkins gets his first save of the year, and the Mets win it 3-2.